Well, you ever see the jaguar tripping out on ayahuasca? Jaguar high on DMT. Or they're eating the ayahuasca vine. He's having some sort of a psychedelic effect on them, and the jaguars eat these leaves, and then you just lie on their back, and their pupils are dilated, and they're tripping balls. Like, obviously tripping balls. Like, to see a jaguar rolling around on the floor in the middle of the jungle after eating leaves, it's very strange. To trip, jaguar, he seeks out these plants, eats them, and then he's just lying there like, whoa. The thing about the people who take that ayahuasca, too, is they see jaguars. It's part of the vision. I wonder if what they're doing is connecting to some jaguars that are out there tripping balls, too.